Welcome to Travel Guide and Photography. Larry here. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning to the channel, welcome back. I haven't been able to post in a while because those of you that follow this channel know that I'm on my ship and we have no access to YouTube. So I will get this to you as soon as I can. Rhodes is one of my favorite places in the world. I was last here 8 years ago and I'm looking forward to being able to share a little bit of Rhodes with you. Okay, we're walking through one of the little arts and crafts areas here in Rhodes, headed towards the museum. Okay, we are starting to head into the museum here in Rhodes. Okay, we're back in Travel Guide and Photography. We're outside the museum here in Rhodes. Large tour groups, so it's very hard to get anything without that. Welcome back to Travel Guide and Photography. We are now inside the museum at Rhodes. Thought I would give you a little bit of a look around here. Okay, again, we're inside the inner courtyard here at the museum inside Rhodes. Doing my best on this guided tour to keep up with everybody and to show you a little bit of what's actually going on here. Another look here at the inner courtyard at the palace in Rhodes, which is now a museum. Okay, now I'm inside the palace here in Rhodes at the museum. Give you a little bit of a look around. Mm-hmm. another one of the rooms here in the Palace Museum, Rhodes, Greece. Just another look at some of the other rooms here inside the Palace Museum, Rhodes, Greece. This is known as the Street of Lights, or Old Town Rhodes.
Okay, that was Rhodes, Greece. Absolutely one of my very favorite places on Earth. A lot of times people ask me, where are my favorite places? I've been to 85 countries. Rhodes, Greece is one of my favorite. I think you'll agree with me that it's really a fascinating place. There's a lot of different tours to take. This one was obviously through Old Town itself. If you've enjoyed Travel Guide and Photography, please subscribe. It costs you absolutely nothing. Make sure to hit the bell so you're notified on my next post.